Welcome to the Vector Garden. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to release things. So the first thing is a path text. You see up here, it says type, and we have these little brackets and you can move it around. So it's a live path text. Now in Illustrator, you can create a path text easily, but in order to get back the path, that is not as simple. So in the type menu, type on a path, you have no option to release it. With other objects, there's always the option to release them, but you can't. Thankfully, it's not as difficult as you might think it is. So you take the group selection tool, and then of course it helps when smart guides are turned on, and then you see the path is shown, and then it's best to click on somewhere where there is an anchor, because then you are sure to actually hit the path and not the path text. So not the text object, but the path. So I'm going to hit it here. You see it says the path is selected, and then you can copy it. So just edit copy or the shortcut Command C, Control C on Windows, just copy it and then paste. I'm going to apply a stroke to it just like that. And then let's take the selection tool and move it. And already you can see it says path and there as well. And you have the path back from the path text. Let's take a look at the next thing, and this is a mesh. Up here it says mesh. And with meshes, again, you don't have the option to undo them. So you can create them, you can create a gradient mesh, but you cannot release it. And this is not as simple as the path text. So we cannot just select that outer stroke. So what can we do? Just select that object and then go to Object, Path, Offset Path. And you see it makes the offset, but you can enter 0 and then the actual path is not moved. So just like this. And then we have that path. So this is just a simple path. And this is the mesh. So that's how you can release things that at first glance don't look like you can release.